Hi friends, don't forget to subscribe my channel Mind Your. I will provide you the latest information related to the exam result answer. So guys, if you want to be updated related to the exams information, please subscribe my channel. Today I am telling you RRB NTPC Admit Card 2019 exam updates. Straight to the details. RRB NTPC Admit Card 2019. Railway Recruitment Board is all set to release the RRB Non-Technical Popular Categories NTPC Recruitment Exam 2019 Admit Card next week. So Admit Card will be released next week. All the candidates who applied for the RRB NTPC can download the Admit Card from the RRB official website. I'll provide you a little bit about the vacancy details. It's a total post 35,277 vacancies. Junior clerk, account clerk, junior timekeeper, trainee clerk, ticket clerk, traffic assistant, goods clerk. So guys, here is the exam dates. Tentatively scheduled between June to September 2019, and the card you have to download from the official website of RRB, particular region RRB website. On the homepage, click on RRB NTPC 2019 Admit Card 2019. Admit card link, enter your registration number and ID details. RRB NTPC admit card is displayed. You take a printout for the exam purpose. And the selection procedure of the exam has computer based test, typing skill, computer based aptitude, and document verification, medical examination. So, guys, this is the detail and the exam pattern for CBT 1 exam will be 100 marks, CBT 2 exam will be 120 marks. And I will provide you the information as soon as available. You will be the first one to know if you subscribe my channel. So please subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the NTPC exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated, stay tuned, stay ahead, and please don't forget to like my video. Thank you.